I joined the flying column in 1916. In Cork with Sean Mylan, Tipperary wed and breed. Arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. We went along the valleys and over the hilltops green, where we met with Dinny Lassie, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Mylan and his gallant men, they kept that flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. We tracked the Dublin mountains, we were rebels on the run. The hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. We tracked the Wicklow mountains as the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. I'll bid farewell to old Clonmel, I never more shall see. And to the Galtee mountains that oft times sheltered me. To the men who fought for their liberty, who died without a sigh. May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the Galtee mountain boy. May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the Galtee mountain boy.